She's off the hook, they took her rook, her queen is pinned, her pawns are stuck. Easier to play, there are fewer moves to make, no more pieces left to take. Just she cans and walk away, she don't have that choice to quit, and she don't have that final say to let go of everything, push off her raft and let her bones sink. It'd be better if she didn't have to think. She is hurting and waiting and choking and waiting and panicking and waiting and stretching and waiting. The nurses talk her ears off and treat her like a baby. When they wipe her, when they wash her, is she just another lady? Skin and bones in her 80s. She's lost her tongue to speak and she's waiting. She's lost the right to scream and she's waiting. Forgotten all her dreams and she's waiting. She's shrinking toward the emptiness we run from all our lives. The black and white we see when we're waiting.
That's not right. That's not right. She's still got love in her life. When she looks in my eyes, I know she's glad to be alive.
Memory is all we've got, but she can't remember if I visit or not. And who can hear her? Her voice is shot. I'm moving close, but can't read her thoughts. What will I want to be when I'm waiting? What will I want to see when I'm waiting? What will love be to me when I'm waiting? What will be left to me when I'm waiting? I don't want to spend my days disintegrating. Stuff juice in my mouth when I don't feel like eating. Mind full of ideas I'm not articulating. Being here is degrading and I'm debating the meaning of life. And you can't wait for death and you spend your days waiting.
That's not right. That's not right. She's still